Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading a memorandum of Luzark the First, which I found right here in the hidden library underneath Grabadel Castle. A memorandum of Luzark the First. The beginning of our royal family was like a gravekeeper. The castle and the capital were built to protect two treasures which have been hidden in this land. Those treasures are the calendar room and Viola room, missing, were hidden by building the castle on top of the ruins. Missing, but the land called Schulf, farther north. Thus, everything was forgotten, and we have lost our history. We don't even know what the ruins which we were supposed to protect were for. However, we know one thing for sure, that is, our tribe used to handle the strong powers in the ancient time. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, a memorandum of Luzark I.